Good day, everyone. You are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am MJ Adaviruko. Today, I want to show you the soil map of Nigeria. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. So let's go to our GIS interface now and see the soil map of Nigeria. This is the soil map of Nigeria. Let's go to the attribute table to see some of the attributes of this soil. So let me maximize. In this soil map, we have the soil type and the soil texture. So you can decide to consider the soil based on soil type or based on soil texture. And in the respect with soil texture, let me show you something here. So the classification of this soil is based on dominant soil classifications and textural classifications. So whichever one you are going for, depending on your needs. But today I want to walk you through the soil map of Nigeria. So let's go back to our GIS interface. Now, if you have this map, the shapefile, in case you need this shapefile or you need this soil map, it's available. Just check the description box of this video. So let's right click and go to properties. Then go to symbology. Instead of single symbol, let's categorize, and let's use, for example, let's use the soil texture to classify this soil. Click on add all, uncheck this, and click on OK. So this is the soil types in Nigeria based on soil texture. We have clay, clay loam, loamy sand, sand, sandy clay loam, sandy loam, and there are water bodies as well as part of the shapefile. So this is the soil map of Nigeria. If your needs, you want to classify your soil based on soil texture, these are the classes. So what also, if you want to classify based on dominant soil, to do that, come to properties and see the soil types in Nigeria based on dominant soil. So in that case, we choose this soil type. Soil type, add all value, and click on OK. So these are the soil types based on dominant soil classification we have in Nigeria. So in case you need this shapefile or you need any part of the soil in Nigeria, is available. Just check the description box. Then what in a situation where you need part of this soil? Let's say, for example, you need for Abuja. Let's bring in the shapefile of Abuja to clip out Abuja soil. Click on add. So we have Abuja. Let me zoom to layer. So this is Abuja. So let me make it hollow. Let me increase the width. And okay. So in a case where the soil type you need is just for Abuja, you can clip out only Abuja or any part of Nigeria that you need. Once you have this shapefile, you can just use the shapefile of that your study area to clip it out. To do that, come to geoprocessing, click on clip. So in this case, our input will be the Nigerian soil, then the clip feature will be Abuja shapefile, and let's save it here as let's just say Abuja underscore soil. Click on save and click on OK. So the process is running background. It will clip only Abuja or any of your study area you are interested in. So this is it. Let me uncheck this one now. Okay, this is soil of Abuja we have clipped out from soil of Nigeria. And if you right click and go to the properties, you see the same information you have in the map of Nigeria. You have it here. So now to do a map of Abuja, now soil map, just right click and go to properties. So if you want to classify, go to symbology. Instead of single symbol, click on categories, and we are using, for example, the soil texture to classify the map. Click on add all and click on OK. So you see, this is the soil type available in Nigeria built on soil texture. But if you are looking at it based on dominant soil, right click and go to properties. Then come here and choose soil type. Soil type, add value, click on OK. So this is it. This is this soil of Abuja based on soil, dominant soil. And we have district nitosol, ferric levosol, nitosol, and plitic levosol. So these are the type of soil in Abuja, for example. So to can just use this to produce a map, go to layouts, and you can use it to produce the map, the soil map of Abuja. So add all other necessary things you want to add. So this is the essentially the soil map of Nigeria, and it has two classifications, which are dominant soil classification and textural classifications. Thank you for watching this video. If you need this data, check the description box.